recording the lady in the pink shirt way up front. It's okay though. I can see the whole stage is in there.
Teenagers, they just love watching that corny college. Oh, don't be silly, please. jacket, like the way you wear. And once a month we have our neighbor day. And I'm the man who keeps it spinning around. Cause the corny comes with the latest, greatest, ultimate sound.
Roll call! I'm Amber!
Brad!
Sammy!
Ben!
Brenda!
Sketch!
Shelly! I'm here!
Blue!
It's I!
Don't think about me when I audition.
Please!
No.
Thank you.
Detention? Was there no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Maybe you ought to try so hard.
Excuse me? You get detention just about every time I do, and I've never seen you complain.
Oh, but I do. And this is my way of complaining.
Go!
about your show. And I do absolutely nothing else. Oh, but someday I hope to be the first woman president of the world. Or a rock hat.
And would you tell us, Trace, what would your first act be as president?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day!
I'll read you like tomorrow's headlines! Ladies and gentlemen, we might just have a new contestant for this teenage hairspray!
No, you can't vote for that. You have to vote for a person, not one of the ladies.
Right? I tell you what, Link, why don't you come on up? Trace, would you like to hear a song from our very own Link Larkin?
Would I? You people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Well, I tell you what, our very own buddy young Elvis here, Mr. Link Larkin, will now sing It Takes Two.
Mother!
Thank you.
hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl?
Now students, it's time to step it up.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?